Welcome, my name is Molly Gupta. I am directing District 75's third musical presented by our students at Carl Sandburg Middle School, The Lion King Jr. We are extremely excited about this production. The students have been working on it for over 3 months. We have a lot of new additions at our performance venue at Lincoln Stage. We have a brand new sound system coming in. We have backdrops that are being flown in from across the United States, costumes that were just shipped from New York City. We are extremely fortunate to have so much support for this production. This couldn't be possible without Mr. Pilot, our principal at Carl Sandburg, an extremely supportive district office, providing us the funds necessary to continue on this new tradition, and especially Dave Saremba and the entire maintenance staff for help building our stage and setting all of our equipment up at Lincoln Stage.
Hi, I'm Max. I play Timon.
Hi, I'm Brady, and I play Pumbaa.
Oh, Dad, can I come?
No, son.
Hi, I'm 9. My character is young Simba.
King Time as ruler rises and falls like the sun.
I'm Leandro, and I play the character of Mufasa.
As the king's brother, you should have been first in line.
I was first in line until the little hairball was born.
Hi, I'm Zoe, and I play Scar in The Lion King Jr.
Promise me you will never visit that dreadful place.
It's like you're back from the dead.
Hey, it's okay. I'm fine.
Hi, I'm Vance, and I play Simba.
Hi, I'm Leah, and I play Nala.
I'm extremely lucky to have such a dedicated team of directors working on this production. Couldn't do this without Stevie Bellis, who teaches choir at Sandburg and Mundelein High School. She's our vocal director. Along with Rita Washburn, who teaches at Mechanics Grove. She is our technical director.
I think you should come see the show because the entire show is really impressive. We've worked really hard on it. There's the funny parts, there's the sad parts. It's exactly what a musical should look like.
What's the matter with you?
All the different props and costumes are so colorful and crazy, and it makes it just a really visually appealing musical.
Lighting, sound, everything. Props to stage crew for making this probably one of the best looking ones I've seen yet.
It's got pretty cool costumes.
Our show opens this Friday, January 17th, here at Lincoln Stage. We hope you're able to join us on this unforgettable journey.
Come see The Lion King Jr. on the 17th, 18th, and 19th.
January 17th, 18th, and 19th.
It's January 17th, 18th, and 19th.
The play is amazing. You should come and see it.
It's so fun to come see. You should all come.
The Lion King Jr.
Hakuna Matata.
Hakuna Matata.
Let every creature of the world and say